I am going to show you how to add a mirror surface reflection inside of Element 3D. Now create a plane model. Make some adjustment. I am put it into the middle of the two object. And resize it to the mirror size. Go to Presets, Materials. Mashoft, Motion 9, drag and drop into the plane model. Now go to Reflect Mod. Select Mirror Surface. Now we can see a good reflect. Now go to Plane Materials. Wireframe. Disable. Enable the matte reflection. We can also make some adjustment the reflection.